Hip Hop Weekly Reloaded. Let's get down to business, man. Shouts out to Umair, Mickey, and Jersey. Classic Ace Deuce, the Boss Boards, Advice, Cordova Fam in Utah, D Spruce Squad, Grand Alliance, Black Banners, Cyrus from Queens, Amaro Voodoo, Riley and Brandon, C.O.B, Johnny M, what up, B Love, Sleep 416, let's go, let's go. That's nothing on the west. Got a package from my enemies inside it was a vest. The note attached to it said, we ain't aiming at your chest in the hood, nigga. Tell you what danger is about. Cameras filming every angle of my house. Gotta send gangbangers with my spouse. Niggas aiming at her blouse. Trying to change her into an angel in the clouds. Foul in the hood, nigga. Fuck with me, I go gorilla. Talk to him, Kobe killer. The whole circle gotta eat. Watch us at the table. Cause these record labels, they ain't never stable. My connecting Dago hit me with 100 pounds. I don't mess with Yayo. Gotta respect my game though. Polygraph crook is spitting in the booth. Other rappers spitting them writtens. I'm giving you the truth. I'm a hood nigga, only here to stack millions. Even though I come from the home of the crack children. See, I'm a genius, I'm crazy as Cat Williams. Busy as a beaver cause I'm in the damn building. This is the portrait of a poor kid. Going from moving weight like a forklift to corporate. Fertilize a mind state, might make you forfeit. Thinking that the grass is greener but it's only horse shit. Hood nigga, late at night, that's me in the mirror. Saying crooked they don't hear you. Damn, I hate to sound like a broken record, but for 52 weeks in a row I broke a record. Check it, raping the game is my code of ethics. Kids better watch they ass like the Pope is naked. Fuck it, I'm going the distance, persistence. C.O.B, we the resistance, for instance. Let's make a toast to ourselves for the way we conquer poverty. By moving this marijuana properly, trying to acquire private property, not monopoly. Ain't no get out of jail free if them coppers stopping me. They got orders from the top to lick a shot and leave a nigga body rotten if I stop picking cotton. As if punching the clock is an option to a dropout nigga living in a market that they not giving jobs in. Us ghetto niggas, we've been begging for some help. I guess we talking to ourselves, huh?
I keep talking to myself.
And I'm too enterprising to take orders from a caveman who expect me to slay for 8 quarters. In the quarter to 8, I bang corners doing tricks and whips like skateboarders. I'm a motherfucking hood nigga. I remember times was hella hard. Gun and a ski mask played the role of a debit card. 86 from the mall, I was forever barred. For boosting them Avirex leathers, guard. I never sparred, every day was a fist fight. An outlaw like Edie, living a thug life like Big Sight. Sometimes I think I shouldn't carry a ratchet. For burying enemies when we couldn't bury the hatchet. Putting snitches in a cemetery is tragic. But we all about loyalty, like Cookie Johnson staying married to Magic. I wear this pinky ring for a reason. It ain't to market an image or hit certain targets with gimmicks. C.O.B. across my arm is authentic. Realest army invented. Call me a general when all my lieutenants salute. Okay, bye.